Foreign Affairs Minister Retno Marsudi stated that health diplomacy will remain a priority for Indonesia in 2022 during her annual press conference on Thursday. The COVID-19 pandemic has made everyone aware of the crucial national and global health resilience. In 2021, Indonesia had actively pursued health diplomacy among others to secure adequate amount of vaccine.
Untuk dunia bisa pulih, kesehatan menjadi agenda utama. Untuk itulah diplomasi kesehatan merupakan prioritas Indonesia di tahun 2021. Sepanjang 2021, berbagai langkah diplomasi terus dilakukan, baik secara bilateral, regional, maupun multilateral. Pertama tentunya untuk memenuhi kebutuhan vaksin rakyat Indonesia. Alhamdulillah, menjelang akhir Desember 2021, Indonesia telah menyuntikkan lebih dari 270 juta dosis vaksin. Kelima terbesar di dunia setelah RRT, India, Amerika, dan Brazil.
At the global level, Retno stated that the world's health architecture must be strengthened so that the world is more prepared to face the threat of pandemics in the future. This is also one of the priorities of Indonesia's chairmanship at the G20, to be a catalyst for global recovery and concrete cooperation that benefits developing countries. This year, Indonesian diplomacy will continue to support joint efforts for world economic recovery. Inclusive, people-centered, environmentally friendly, and sustainable growth must be carried out in an extraordinary way, especially through stronger world collaboration and continuous innovation. Aris Satya, Desyana Prasastya for C Today.